Good morning, folks. Mr. Get Picker here. About ready to head down to Lake Leatherwood here, right outside of Eureka Springs, me and Havis. We haven't done this one. And Havis has only been down here like, I think, once or twice. So, here we go. This is the old road, of course. This used to be 62B. Until they built a brand new bridge. This is the way to the ballpark, which we're not going. A really nice ballpark, too, by the way. But this whole place is when I turned around. This used to be a store years ago. Really, a lot of history through this place. Yeah, this was the old 62B, and this is what you had to deal with semis on. That's why they rebuilt it. Why they built the new bridge is because of that little dangerous bridge right there. Oh, here we go. This is the Eureka Springs City Park. It's one of the largest city parks in the country. I'm not sure what number it is, but it's big. A lot of acreage. You can look up all the stats, of course, on Wikipedia or wherever you want to go to for Lake Leatherwood. Very popular place. I figured there'd be a crowd here today. A lot of hiking trails. Can't ask for a more pretty day. Beautiful. Beautiful out today. Since they beefed up these bike trails, it just opened the floodgates. Now it's just a lot of people out here all the time come from all over the country to ride those trails. I don't do a lot of hiking out here. I used to, but I kind of prefer just to walk in town, honestly, up and down those hills, getting plenty of good shade. Now, if I'm preparing, like, to do a trail or something, or, you know, go do a long hiking, this is where I come. There's a good 7-miler I like that goes all the way around the lake. I'm not going to do a narration of the entire park. I'm just going to do, this is just a little short jaunt just to show you the drive in and out, basically. Next time I'll do a video of some of the trails. Go walk around the dam. There's some beautiful stonework in this place. Parties and such out here. I've played a ton of gigs out at this place. Most local musicians, they don't have the events out here that they used to. But they used to have a lot of big events because there's some big fields. ones are for rent. They're really pretty reasonable too. They're nice. It's a great place to stay. Highly recommend it if you're in the Eureka area, that you can't hardly beat just staying here at Lake Leatherwood, honestly. Like we used to, because it's full of geese. Oh, there's some doggies. Look at all those doggies. We're just gonna do a little torture these doggies a little bit. German Shepherd Bella. Some people are friendly, some are not. You gotta remember that a lot of our visitors come from big cities like Dallas, Tulsa, Kansas City. They're not really used to our friendliness, and you see, it takes them aback sometimes, and I don't blame them. I know how the urban life is. You get hardened, and you know, I see on a lot of internet sites, people are, they always talk about how friendly we are in Eureka Springs. That's because it's a small town, and you know, we're kind of used to each other. We like each other or not, but we're still kind of friendly. So I prefer to be friendly. If it freaks them out, so be it. There's the old bathhouse. This place is awesome. Old WPA. This whole thing is a, you know, it was an old WPA project in the 30s. There's the lake. Like I say, I'll do a better video of the actual lake and a future. Oh, there's a trail that goes around the whole thing, and all the, I really like walking it, so we'll be doing that before too long. I was asked at one time to rebuild this entire lake wall around Leatherwood, at least on this part of the shore, and it was, I think, a way bigger undertaking than anybody wanted to do once I came out with a real number. It took me a while, probably a month, to come up with a number, and it scared everybody. You basically just had to drain the lake, and yeah, I mean, quite a deal. Well, folks, that was Lake Leatherwood. You know, if you like this Eureka Springs content, be sure and hit that like button, subscribe, all that. Thank you so much for viewing. I really appreciate y'all. Mr. Get Picker saying have a great day. Thank you.